Wait a minute, where are you going?
Geçin geldiyse. Ya. Turn, so yeah, that sucker called me a lousy machine again, yeah? That's what I thought. Bro, what are you gonna do about feet? Oh, that opened the door. Jokes. I knew that.
Escape pods? I'm going to regret this.
You're having a shower already, poor bud. Build.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
Easy. Off we go, lad.
Talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think there are settlements over there? Mission, what are you talking about?
Nice. I suggest a new strategy.
Fine, let's go that way. My word, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, you be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you near-sighted scrap pile. Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. After you, Marty.
Let's have a look here. Oh, hey, bud. It's just a character change. Wait, this stomach over here? Hold on. How much money am I getting from those? Jeez. A-pod cargo. Get the money. Nice. Brum brum. Continue story.
Luke, take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Where do you think you're going, bro?
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that stuff.
Money, 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 money.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
And it has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Sand people.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Hello there.
Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
What's up here? Utini!
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
Yes, he is you. Cool. Cool number two. I had to do some first. Position. Not sure what I'm missing here. There's only four, where's the six of them? Is there not six? Maybe down here? I can pick him up and throw him. Oh, I built something over there. Continue study.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
Right now.